Describing it, Kent Walton.
And England fuming out of that. Showed him up in his own hometown. He won't like that. Just remind him, Dennis, that he could get the punch in if he wanted to. And telling him at the same time. Nice turn. You'll have to get in the center of the ring or you'll get counted.
Okay, Rotan,
Dave Reese, the referee from Shrewsbury, really in firm mood this afternoon because he's just out one public warning in the ring and moving out of the ring, doesn't want to know anymore. He's off. He's way back to dressing room, I think. Brian Crabtree, the MC, trying to stop him and persuades him to come back in. Into a neutral court. Just missing the head most of the time, that rope. He wasn't far off at those places. Dennison managed to force his head back to avoid most of that. Two minutes to go in the second round of six, and one fall decides the bout. Dennison out. What sort of a landing has he had? No problem. The second goes to help him, but he doesn't need it. And it takes the ref almost with his feet. Dave Reese is... he's going to lose his cool with this fella in a minute. Alan Dennison certainly getting a little angry. Full Nelson now, Johnny England, but easily broken. And thrown out of it so fast. Again, the full Nelson. Can Dennison break it again? Yes, very easily. Oh, what a powerhouse this fellow is on the way. A minute left in the second. Well, it's asking for trouble there. Dennison could go in any time you liked it. That four Nelson, there it is. Now, can England break it? Like Dennison did twice. He goes down, but Dennison waiting for him in a folding body press. Beautifully, and it's there. It's there. In 4.5 minutes of round two, England furious, but whether he likes it or not, Alan Dennison the winner by the 1-4 required in the second.
Disqualified for attacking the other opponent after the contest was finished.
Disqualification as well as Dennison getting the fall.